You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me.
Good morning, Gallup Hill School.
Would everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Would everyone please remain standing for a moment of silence?
Good morning, Colonel. Would everyone please raise their right hand and repeat the bark pledge with us?
I promise to be accepting, responsible, and kind.
Everyone may now be seated.
It's now time for a morning announcement.
Wash baby, wash baby, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wash baby, wash baby, 1, 2, 3. Wash baby, wash baby, 1, 2. Wash baby, 1. It's called the hand washer. Really, really simple to do. Put two hands together, ain't really nothing new. It's tried and true, avoid bugs like influenza. Don't intend to lend you a nasty germ. Time to learn, it's 5 simple steps. Wet leather, scrub, rinse, dry, and yet. People forget this song helped remind you of one of a kind, Scully rap for mankinda. Keeping hands clean, better hand hygiene. Avoid getting sick, limit germs, know what I mean? Got it? Okay, well here's how to help name. Pass the message on so we all stay healthy. All you gotta do is do the scrub, 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 and a dub, dub. Just wash your hands. All you gotta do is do the scrub, 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 and a dub, dub. Just wash your hands. All you gotta do is do the scrub, 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 and a dub, dub. Just wash your hands. All you gotta do is do the scrub, 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 and a dub, dub. Just wash your hands. Wash, baby, wash, baby, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wash, baby, wash, baby, 1, 2, 3. Wash, baby, wash, baby, 1, 2. Wash, baby, wash, baby, 1. It's so easy to do. Do the little things, too. Protect me and you. Now let's go through. When to wash hands, like before you eat food. Touch garbage, doorknobs, or before you clean a room. Touch a toilet, pick up after a pet. When you blow your nose or cough, must not forget. Prevent the spread of germs. Know what I mean? Proper hand washing like a do-it-yourself vaccine.
I like the way you wash your hands. I'm just glad you understand. It's the washing that you do. That makes me want to say thank you.
All you gotta do is do the scrub, 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 and a dub, dub. Just wash your hands. All you gotta do is do the scrub, 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 and a dub, dub. Just wash your hands. All you gotta do is do the scrub, 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 and a dub, dub. Just wash your hands. All you gotta do is do the scrub, 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 and a dub, dub. Just wash your hands.
Now wash them, wash them, wash them with ease.
Be healthy, learn this hand wash technique. First wet with water, then apply the soap. Then lather your hands and nails and fingers, I hope. Next rub and scrub for at least 20 seconds. Hum happy birthday twice, it's recommended. Rinse well under clean H2O. Don't forget to air dry or use clean towel. Clean wet hands promote germ transmission. That's why you gotta dry, make it your main mission. If no soap or water, wise to sanitize. A little Purell, stay well, maximize. A couple extra tips so people don't get sick. Please sneeze in your sleeve, help relieve disease. Quick, cover your cup, geez, don't give it to me.
Yeah, wash it baby, wash it now, wash it like that.
All you gotta do is do the scrub, 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 and a dub, dub. Just wash your hands. All you gotta do is do the scrub, 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 and a dub, dub. Just wash your hands. All you gotta do is do the scrub, 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 and a dub, dub. Just wash your hands. All you gotta do is do the scrub, 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 and a dub, dub. Just wash your hands.
The state of the results.
The state saw in the results.
State of the results.
State of the kid.
The state of the kid results are in.
I like to share because it's really nice, and when the teacher accidentally doesn't give them something and they get real sad, I'll just give mine to them.
One of my friends let me have
a couple of their pencils.
There was this little boy, and he was in my class, and he let me in front of him in line.
When I be at dance practice, some people say I like your hair.
So last year in school, we had like beetles that were like coming out of eggs. We were gonna take them home. There was someone that didn't have one, so I just gave mine to her.
I let one of my friends have a extra pizza that was mine. I didn't want it.
I have at least like $100 for a charity.
And I told the person that didn't have no one to play with, if I told him I will play with you, and I made him feel better.
I don't like when people be mean to other people or me.
We should have more kindness in the world because it makes people feel good about themselves.
Like when you're helping people, it makes you feel very good.
It makes me feel better and makes me do something kind for them.
Usually I feel that being nice is the right thing.
Just so the world's a better place, I guess.
There's a lot of unkindness in the world, and I think that there could be more kindness.
I think that to practice more kindness, we should have a channel called The Happy News, and it tells like things about like happy things that happen.
And when I'm older, if I make a lot of money, I'm probably gonna help the poor.
Just simple acts of kindness, that's what's going to make more kindness in the world be available.
We need more kindness in the world.
Be kind.
That's all for our program today. Thanks for listening.
Thanks, everyone. Have a great day. Bye!